Hello, everyone. Welcome back to more Doom 2, Whitemare 2. This is map 22, and I think this map rings a bell, I think. Usually when a map rings a bell, it means either really good or really, really bad. In this case, I think it's a really good map, because I think it had good atmosphere or something. Generally, when I play a mod, I remember maybe 10 maps. The other 20 I kind of just forget about. Okay, I'm done ranting. Let's just get started. So, he has a shotgun. He has TNT. He has a Tommy gun. Let's just try doing this. Out of ammo. Reload. Got him. Perfect. Okay. By the way, I like this. Hold on. Anyways, I like this new texture this guy used. Very nice. Okay. What else? Can I snipe down those bats? Off topic, but I don't believe you can figure see that. Oh yeah, COVID came from bats. Okay, so over here we go. That's locked. Let's climb this. Sorry, I still got a little bit of a bad cough. I don't think it's that bad, though. I cough bad, but I don't really see it anymore. Or I don't feel cold. Okay. Go down here. Yeah, this map, I don't mind using Project Green Light, it's not too sloppy.
Who wants blood? Who's next?
We got him. Oh, hello. I have no clue where this all is from. No, I did not save. Let's save over here. Oh, hello. I also kind of regret playing Chaos versus the Nazis. Looking back, I knew even back then that mod is kind of trash. That's what I call a gimmick mod. The mod has one gimmick, and usually the gimmick just puts the mod at any end of the day. Got him. I'm just saying, outside from the Caleb Nazi gimmick in that mod, the gameplay was pretty poor. Scythe 2. One of those mods has a really good map. That's a, Wait, or is it... No, it's Alien Vendetta. Misery Malik, Egyptian Slaughter. It's a pyramid themed level. Oh, where do you guys come from? Run back and back. That dog is fast, damn. Okay. You know what, this is a good song. I mean, it's not a good song, but this song fits the whole temple type feel. By the way, why is this mod called White Mirror 2? That, like, I did not see a snow map since map 10. Or was it 9? Still. Like, I got shot in the neck, so I feel really bad for him. He's choking his own book right now. If you get shot in the head, it's lights out, but if you get shot in the neck, you're gonna be choking for a good few minutes. Who's shooting me? Okay, so can I hop across here? Oh, I didn't save. Damn it. Temple-type maps fit the whole cultist theme pretty well. The cultist theme only really feels weird when you're either in hell or when you're in some sci-fi-ish map. Actually, I guess it's not that weird in hell because Blood has a lot of you entering different realms and stuff like that, so you usually make it so, you know, cultists went to that realm to meet someone, so. Anyways. Did not see you. Hello. What's in here? Is that a werewolf? not saying that sucks. And seriously, that was fine though. I think I can't win anyway. That's cheating. I shouldn't be climbing. Let's go down here. Who's trying to TNT me? Yeah, this is a great looking map. Combat is good. Maybe a bit limp, a bit linear, but not really any troll traps. Let's go down here. Wait a minute, is that a key? Yep, that's a red key. Okay. Because I kind of cheated to get it, like I climbed, like, you know, I can't jump, but I'm able to climb to the nearest block, not block, nearest step. So I'm thinking about Minecraft. Minecraft is a fun game, maybe. I don't know if I'll ever stream it, though. Okay, how about this? Stand over here. If we run, we can make the, yep, get it. Now if we go over, let's down here. Always hellhound. So I got the shot here. We got them all, but we fell down, so I guess that's a draw. Okay, let's go all the way back up. Mm-hmm. This game has great movement, like the way you move around, you don't get dizzy, you don't have tank control, like it's very fluid. Okay, this is the correct way to go over here. When I climbed here, that was just cheating. Okay. Now we can get the blue key legitimately.
Modern oxen fear books! Modern oxen fear books!
Where'd you come from?
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Oh, this camp back. Are very weird. Like, I can play a mod and be happy. The map for that one can be really, really bad. I would say, well, this mod is trash. Then I play a good level again, and you know, it's really inconsistent. Okay, there's a boss here. Is that boss fight not epic enough? Should I have ran away or something? Anyways, let's go. Okay, we got shells now. That's good. Okay, here's where I died last time, right? There's a werewolf in here. Take him down with this, I guess. Wait, he didn't spawn yet? Okay. Bam. Okay, we got the key. We're just missing one key. I do know where it is. Oh boy, hopefully. Oh. Are you behind me? Wow, I did not see that. I'm sorry. Let's try this again. Okay. Go here. Pick up the key. Two werewolves are gonna spawn. One's gonna spawn over here. And one's gonna spawn in front of me. Killed one. Is he gonna catch on fire? Okay, perfect. Wait, he's still alive? Oh. I could have sworn I shot him with like five napalm shots. In that super close range. This is pretty tricky, to be honest. How am I doing this? I can kill him, run back. Okay, we did it. Good job. Is there another one? Heard a cultist. Anyways, the yellow key's over here, so let's get going. Is this gonna open? Not gonna lie, my gameplay this game was pretty sloppy, but I don't rehearse these videos. I have good days, I have bad days. That's how it goes. Anyways, I think we're about done with the map. We got all three keys, and hold on. I think this is a werewolf. Damn, he was tanky. Okay, that was map 22. Despite my gameplay being really bad, I think that was a good map. Nothing really bad to say. Atmosphere was good, gameplay was good. Key hunt was not that bad. Like, every key was in a good spot. It was somewhat hidden, but also it wasn't too hard to find. I was able to do this on my first run, so yeah, that's good. Anyways, have a good day, and have a good night. Hold on, I can't open up GeForce. Okay, good night.